The desert, Eric Chebby, at the edge of the Sahara.
Wow! A cyclist spider!
Please, come on! Let's go! Slowly, slowly!
Up the dune! Incredible!
As one can see, it's obviously strenuous. Slope 38%.
Of course, the spider can also run, but the rotary movement is twice as fast, 2 instead of 1 meter per second. The spider moves the legs and runs rotating forward. Therefore, it's a cyclist spider.